Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot, and today we are going to once again play Trunk on Nectar. Now, we haven't played this in a very long time since the game actually first came out. For those who don't know, it is essentially a nature sandbox animal game. And the reason we're playing it today is because it's doing something very, very cool with the Monarch Butterfly, where we are going to go through the entire, from little tiny egg up to butterfly, of a monarch butterfly, which sounds really, really cool to me. So we're going to go ahead, Life of Animals, and give it a go. There we go, caterpillar, look at that. I just want to make sure I'm doing this right. So we've got a jumping spider, we played this last time, Phidippus Regius, dragonfly, bee, butterfly, viceroy. So this is new, so we want to go for, oh no. I'm not going to click any of that. We'll figure it out, it's fine. Level easy, let's just go through all this. We've got a few different presets in terms of where it's going to be. I believe Temperate Forest Flowers is a new one, and I believe it's quite graphically intense, but we should be okay. Let's load up and give it a go. The Life of Animals, generating random map, world piece. This is very pink. Now, we have played this before, but I'm going to call it level one, episode one, just because it's been so long, and my chair is super squeaky. Oh my god, look at me, I'm a little pupa. Chew a hole in your egg, hold left mouse button. Okay, I can do that. Nom. This is either terrifying or awesome. Wiggle out of your egg. Hold W or S or D or A. Come on. There we go. Nearly. Come on, little buddy. Bloop. Don't know why you can click through the floor, but you can. Maybe it's, is it a leaf instead? Yeah, it's a leaf, that's why. Okay. We have begun our life as a little pupa. I am adorable. I also look like a penis. Nom. Oh my god, this is the greatest thing in the world. You guys know how much I love this kind of thing, because, like, after we played, Alien vs. Predator 2, that level where you can play as a xenomorph and you get to, play as, like, the life cycle of a xenomorph, this is basically the same thing, and it's just as cool. Am I just meant to be eating? Whoa, you're so much bigger than me! Look at my big friends! I want to be a big friend! I'm worried if I just eat in a circle, it's gonna, like, make a thing that drops me down to the ground. Like, I don't think I should be able to sit on this right now. I'm gonna get out. That's creeping me out. I wanna be a big friend. I can't eat anymore. Oh, there we go. I can see the bar that's actually filling now. Nom. I'm falling behind my friendos. Gotta sort that out. Okay. So the bar filled up and went yellow, and now it's starting to go pink, so I guess I have to fill that up as well. I feel like I've eaten more than everyone else. I'm a greedy little so-and-so. Although I am getting a little bit bigger. We're halfway there. You're huge! Hello! some people are... If you don't like insects, I don't recommend you watch this video, by the way. Ready to molt. I am so ready. I've been ready to molt my whole goddamn life. Right. Let's move over here. I want to get away. You know, I want to be on my own for my molting. I want to show off. I like to imagine that's the noise they're making. You guys are going to eat this entire leaf before I can even become a bloody butterfly. Okay, so we're just feeding again. Let's start going up this way, away from the big guys, because they're eating everything. Oh, God. There we go. You guys may eat in reading circles. I'm efficient, though. I am nothing if not efficient. There's nowhere to go. Yeah, tell me about it. Wait, how do I get to another leaf, then? Okay, I'm going to follow my friends. I don't actually know the controls, though, so this is worrying. I think it's hold left shift. Yes, right. Easy does it. There we go. I'm kind of proud I did that, to be honest. Alright, we need to eat up before they eat the whole bloody thing again. Yay! Oh my god, look at that thing. You gotta think, like, that guy is tiny. Absolutely teeny tiny. But, compared to me, he's humongous. I'm in my third instar. Go, go, go. Get my feet on. need to find my own leaf. I need to break out on my own, you know? I'm a lone wolf. I'm a lone caterpillar. I've always considered myself a lone caterpillar. There we go. Yes! Get my mullet on. So I guess this is... Oh my... Look at it! It's humongous! It's actually terrifying. If I was, like, a little human... If this was Honey the Chunk the Kids, I would be spooked right now. Poor tree as well. Imagine if trees did feel pain. We know trees don't really feel pain in, like, a normal way, right? But imagine if they did. Imagine how much this is gonna hurt. Okay, I think we're gonna have to go find another leaf. New life stage available. What? Oh, there we go. Okay. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. I'm on my fifth instar. Okay, we need to go find another leaf. Let's go up. We're gonna go up the stalk here. We're gonna try to go up the stalk here. Yeah, easy does it. Yes! There we go. Look at me go. I'm a little hero. This is my leaf. There are many like it. give me a minute. Give me a minute. The game isn't the easiest thing in the world to control, it must be said. Okay, okay. Just get on the bloody leaf. Yes, nearly. I want to flip over, but I can't remember how. I'm scared that if I let go of the left mouse button, shift, it's gonna kill me, basically. You know what? I'll just eat it from this side. It's fine. Am I gonna die if I let go of shift? It's hard to tell. Ready to pupate? Oh man, I'm always ready to pupate. I'm a born pupator. I really need to find out that button. it's actually kind of an issue. Aha! Right, no, I just need to get on top of the leaf, that's good. Find a hole. Oh, okay. Right, let's head over in that way. Had the right idea. Give me a minute. There we go! Begin pupation! Alt to flip up. Ah! Hold left mouse button to spin a silk pad. Why are you doing that as well? He's doing that as well. Pupating friends. Carefully place your rear legs on the silk. Okay. There you go. Hold space to hang down. Oh my god, this is actually awesome. Hip, hip, hip. Thrust away. Yeah. That's terrifying looking. It really is. You see others, like, underneath the other leaves. Look, there's my bro. I am a Metapod. Metapod used Harden. Metapod used Harden. Metapod used Harden. Metapod used Harden. We get at your heart. God damn it, Metapod. This is beautiful. Look at this. See the butterfly inside it. I think it's pop out time. You can do it, buddy. You're already out. My butterflies are awesome. Hold the left mouse button to pump fluids into your wings. Won't be the first time. I'm learning so much about life cycles. It's like science, but... I was going to say you enjoy it, but I always loved science. I did it! Who's control when you want to fly again? Okay, let's go. Extra smell nectar drops, okay. Left mouse to drink. Well, all the nectar at the moment is on the other butterflies. I can't drink my other butterflies. Maybe I can. Where's my nectar? Woo! Okay, we need to go find a flower. Like a good flower, not a rubbish flower. Okay. I wondered why it was black and white for a minute. I don't really know why. Hello, Nectar, where are you? I just realized my mic is in a terrible position. Let's pull that down a little bit. Lovely jubbly. Now it's too close to my facial regions. Yo, there's no nectar anywhere. What's going on? I just want some nectar, man. I'm a simple man. Simple desires. Give me some nectar. That's really cool though, isn't it? The full life cycle of the butterfly. They're gonna add multiplayer soon, which I think is a really cool idea. Alright, I'm just gonna land on this flower. There, nectar. Maybe I had to actually land on a flower, maybe that was the problem. Oh, don't think you can get away from me, you bubbly son of a gun. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. There's more. There's always more. Okay, my food bar is like dropping at an alarming pace when I'm not eating nectar. You can see the pink one fill up there, right? But watch it as soon as I'm not eating nectar. Absolutely plummets. Not quite at the same rate, obviously, but it's not far off. Nom 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 nom. What about nectar tastes like to a butterfly? Pretty sweet, I'd imagine. I always feel like it's going to be honey-esque, you know? No real reason, I assume. I really want to fill the bar up and see what happens. Sorry about that, I lost internet, and when I lose internet, Microsoft Edge opens up and goes, "You have no internet!" It's like, yeah, great, that's a good reason to tab me out of a bloody video, you dumb little wench. Right, we're gonna go back to the main menu. We're gonna go into Sandbox for a little bit, just to play around with this, because we've done the whole butterfly thing now. And that's kind of the main thing I wanted to show you guys. What's this? Stones. Many stone. New world preset. Right. Aha, that's how I changed it. Okay. I want to try something out here. So we've got spiders, right? What do I want? Okay. We're going to give it a go. Is there going to be 66,000 caterpillars, or is the game going to instantly crash because I've tried to spawn 66,000 caterpillars? Well, it hasn't crashed, but I also don't see 66,000 caterpillars. I only see one caterpillar, and I feel like I'd be able to see a caterpillar, given I tried to put 66,000 of them in the game. Yeah, there's definitely... Oh, well, I mean, there's quite a few, must be said. There's 100, right? So it seems 100 is the max for each creature, which makes a lot more sense than letting me put 66,000 in the game. Here they all are. Unclick. So this game mode is like a little sandbox, you know, we set all the things, we set all the information, and we kind of just let these things live out their lives, and we can watch them, and we can change weather, and we can speed up time and do all this kind of stuff, you know. I mean, it's a really cool idea. Hello, buddy. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is Drunk on Nectar. It's a really cool little game. I don't think enough people have sort of played it or really taken a look at it. The controls are a little fiddly, but I think that's going to just kind of be part of the game, man. It's cute. I don't know. I think it's the natural thing about playing with so many different control schemes inherent in a game like this. It's going to be difficult to make them all feel amazing. And to be fair, I've played the game for about half an hour, so maybe I just need some bloody practice. That's probably it, actually. Also, I don't ever read the tutorials, which probably doesn't help. Huh. So I recommend, if you are into nature and science and stuff, this is a really cool game to check out. They've really got good plans for the future. There's going to be a multiplayer soon enough, so we're able to battle against other butterflies for claim of the nature realm or something. I don't know. It's a cool idea. I hope to see more of these sort of full life cycles, though. That's the thing that really excites me. Hope it excites you too. We're going to call this part one, but we will be back if they do a cool new update down the line. Thank you very much for joining me, as per usual. I'll see all of you folks in the next episode of whatever the hell that may be, but you know it's going to be Viva Pinata. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye.